What's up, guys? Today is Monday. We are currently 2 weeks out from Fury FC 65, which is going to be my third pro bout and then Jake's pro debut. I am super excited. Just dropped Jake off with the Police Academy. I'm currently on my way to Manhattan Athletic Club to teach a kickboxing class. I'm super excited. Always get like really excited and hyped up leading up to fight week. So I'm super excited to take you guys along the journey as far as the weight cut and all the fun stuff. All right, I just made it home from teaching. Every Monday I do a skill development plan. So whatever taking someone to work on for that week, I'll write them down. I'll also do like a calendar for the week. So whatever I have planned, what classes I plan on like getting to. And while I'm in the office also, I like to put on something, you know, fight related. So I'm actually watching the post-fight press conference from this past weekend before MMA practice.
As you see, my schedule's pretty packed with training and classes. Leading up to fight week, I do take it a little slower, you know, be careful with my training. And then these are all my sequences and combos. Like I said, I do this legit every week.
All right, so for my workout drink, I am doing carbs. I will do carbs up until 3 days before weigh-ins. So I got carbs, electrolytes, because it is hot in Louisiana, and then some BCAAs, branched chain amino acids, and I'll put all that in my workout drink, and I'll drink that during my workout. Then I may have some more carbs post. Made it to the gym. I'm about to hit a 1 to 2 mile jog before MMA practice. I got about a mile and a half in, then did some drilling right before MMA practice on my technical skill development. It was hot today. Look at all that sweat. Look at this, dripping.
Let's see how much water I lost MMA practice. So I woke up at 123 after MMA, so I lost about 2 pounds in sweat.
We are at Mid-City. What's on the agenda for tonight?
A little bit of ghee, wrestling. I love the ghee. Because you know, like, we got a fight, and then we got, like, ghee tournaments, like, right after. So, gotta stay sharp everywhere.
What are we doing?
Kayaking.
Where are we at?
City Park.
You having fun?
Yeah.
Is today a special day?
Yes, it's your birthday.
Are you having fun for my birthday?
Uh-huh.
Am I old yet?
No.
Hey,
Holden.
Hey, Mom.
Hey,
Mom. Happy birthday, Missy.
Thank
I hope
you.
You're enjoying your time.
I feel old. Halfway to 50. More than halfway to 50.
Gee, thanks.
You seen it?
No. I don't see an alligator anyway.
Morning weight check, pre 2 gallons.
What's up, guys? Today is Wednesday, June 15th. I just dropped Jake off at the range. Today is actually my 26th birthday. I celebrated yesterday with the family because I didn't want to miss MMA practice today. But also, today is 10 days out from weigh-ins. So the water load actually starts today. I'm doing 2 gallons today. It's only 8:30 and I'm almost halfway through. So we're on the right track. Super excited. have MMA at 1:30, so let's go.
Just made it to the gym, about to hit my pre-practice run, and then it's go time.
So Wednesdays are very busy. MMA practice was great, had some really great rounds, some great work, and I'm halfway through my second gallon. I'm on my way to Manhattan Athletic Club to teach a kickboxing class, and then right after that, come home, put on my gi, and then head to gi class. Super excited. I love my busy days.
Sometimes after class, we make target runs and wear our gis in public. People think it's the craziest thing.
They always be looking.
What's up? Good morning. I want to talk to you guys about a big misconception a lot of people have when it comes to weight cutting and what I do. So a lot of people cut carbs out way too early. Basically, like their whole fight camp, they won't eat carbs just to try and drop their weight. I'll basically eat carbs up to 3 days out before weigh-ins. With that being said, I want to show you guys what I eat leading up to the fight. Then also, the only thing that changes is 10 days out, I start water loading. So I just up my water by 2 gallons a day. And I still have my sodium, I still have my carbs, everything stays the same.
My typical breakfast has been a salmon cream cheese bagel, which is roughly 44 grams of carbs, followed by lunch, which has been a salmon bowl with white rice, salmon, avocado, spicy mayo, which is roughly 20 to 30 grams of carbs, followed by my pre-training snack, Greek yogurt, fruit, honey, almonds. And then I do still refuel my workouts with a carb drink. Post-workout, I'll do honey and fruit, which has been banana lately. Then for dinner, I do the same thing as lunch. The only thing that changes is my intake of water. As you can see, my weight has dropped tremendously just from uptaking my water, not changing
What's
anything
up?
Else.
So today is Thursday. I'm super excited for today. I have MMA sparring, and of course, I'm going to do my pre-MMA run. After MMA sparring, I'm going to go home, chill for a bit. Then I'm going to do striking and then some no-gi jiu-jitsu. So, super excited. Let's go.